I like to do. I like to, you know, I had 12, 13 in class, and so I give maybe two of the same scenes to two sets of people just to see, you know, the difference in how they create things and what they come up with. So this scene you've already seen before, but we got two different characters here and two different ways of playing. Is this how you want this? You can turn the table. This is not how you got it set up.